Good morning, everybody. Excuse me. So today we're going to use this. This is 7 ounces of unicorn farts by Something Wicked. She does beautiful work. I don't know if you can see the sparkle in there, but this is going to be beautiful. Doodle the time. Look at that. Oh, it smells so pretty. And 7 ounces is not too much to use. I've had way bigger bath bombs, if anyone wonders. Look at all the glitter. Loving it. All right, here's the big chunk. Boom. So how's everybody doing today? I'm doing fantastic. All right, let's see what we got. Look at that. This is a really short video, so I'm going to chat for a couple minutes. Oh, I wonder what else is, like, actually sucks. Look. Okay, it smells like, bubblegum, and look how pretty. But it smells like bubblegum and candy, and can see some of that glitter, because there's most definitely a ton of glitter in this puppy. Look how pretty the water turned out. Purple is my favorite color. I'm just like Prince. Prince loved purple. Yeah, it is pretty. Okay, so Something Wicked. I think this one wasn't very expensive, because Something Wicked, her products are reasonably priced. They don't stain. Just look, see how it was like sitting on my wall there. I was so mad. Okay, so I got a story time for you guys. I bought my girls bath bombs off of some Etsy company. I'll have to look into it, which one it was. But they were like specialty bombs that were like Beauty and the Beast. So one was Belle, one was Ursula, and one was the Evil Queen. Those are the 3 bath bombs I bought, right? Sorry about the shaking. So, my oldest daughter, who's 20, used the Ursula one and was like, "Mom, something's wrong with this." And I go, "Look," and I have an old porcelain tub. Like, I have to use like harsh chemicals. Well, I have to use like abrasive stuff to clean the tub because it's old school. So I go in there. It took me like 5 different cleaning solutions to get the black stuff that this person had used off of my tub. I'm like, what the hell did they use? Because a lot of people use like active charcoal in theirs and it's never had a problem, but this was like thick and caked against the walls of my tub. It was stained all over her skin. It was a pain in the butt. Eventually I got it off of the tub, and you know, she's 20, so I'm sure she got it all over her skin. But I'm like, geez, oh, Pete's. I'm like, what did this person use? So I'm like, do I write them a negative review? Do I just message them and be like, hey, you know, your stuff like stained the dickens out of my tub? Because even some products, like bath products, they'll leave like a huge amount of glitter. This will probably leave a bunch of glitter, but all you do is rinse it out. This wasn't that simple. I just couldn't rinse it out. So there's my story time. Oh, okay. So if you see the glitter, so Something Wicked is on Etsy. She's on Instagram. I'll tag all of her stuff down below. I hope you guys have a good day, and I'm gonna enjoy this bath, and I will talk at you guys later. Bye.